Good morning, boys and girls. Good morning, my name is Misha Smirnov. I am from Moscow, from Russia. I am director of this company, and I will be explaining to you what is going on the stage. And I will be explaining everything in pure Russian. First of all, please let me introduce the instrument that I am playing. This Russian accordion is called garmoshka. Can you please say garmoshka?
Garmoshka!
Can you say rrr?
Rrr.
Now say garmoshka.
Garmoshka!
Also, Russian people sometimes call this instrument 25 na 25, which means 25 by 25. This is because of numbers of buttons. On the right side of garmoshka, I have 25 buttons with single notes. And on the left side of garmoshka, I have 25 buttons with basses and chords. I will play for you a Russian folk song, Oy, Moroz, Moroz. In this song, handsome Russian gentleman is riding his horse and he's complaining that it's very cold. Thank you very much. Next instrument I would like to introduce to you is Russian folk instrument called balalaika. Can you say balalaika?
Balalaika!
Balalaika has three strings, three corners, and a musician that plays balalaika needs at least three fingers to pluck all three strings. When she plucks the strings, she does not use a pick. She's plucking the strings with her bare fingers. The song she will play for you right now is called Ах ты берёза, which means the birch tree. The birch tree is the most common tree in Russia. The name of this dance, Barinya.
Барыня, барыня, сударыня, барыня, 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 сударыня.
3, 4. Now, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we're going to play for you traditional Russian song, Semyonovna. This is Russian village rap song. Камаринская. This is from Moscow region of Russia. Thank you. And next we're going to show you traditional dance Metelica from Murmansk region of Russia. And you will see our dancers wearing costumes that Russian women used to make for themselves about 250 years ago. Our contrabass balalaika player, Leonid, probably still remembers that time. Travel with. He will play for you a solo on the balalaika contrabass.